In Dante, that we move from the darkness of Inferno to the light of the earthly paradise, which is at the top of the mountain of Purgatory, where Ulysses was not allowed to go. This canto is canto 29 of the Purgatory, and it has inspired Cary Reyes-Cruz, who is a senior who has been accepted into studio art at Sac State, and just finished at Sac State. It's a light which is anticipating the arrival of Dante's Beatrice, which is slowly brightening. Cary's going to talk to us a little bit more about this. Cary Reyes-Cruz.
Thank you very much.